10, can you guess which Arizona city has been named as the worst city in our state? 24/7 Wall Street says Douglas is the worst.
Yeah, most cities on the list have high crime rates, high poverty, weak job markets, and few attractions and entertainment. While it's not great news for the city on the Arizona-Mexico border, there is some good news in that only one city in our state is on the list.